Thank you so much, Director John Arnold Shena, for sharing the actions that NAIAP has carefully prepared and designed, both for our teachers and school leaders, the research-based interventions that we can provide in upskilling and reskilling both our teachers and school leaders in this time of pandemic. And I am sure our teachers have felt the positive impact of your programs and projects have provided in closing the gaps in our professional career stages. Once again, thank you so much, Director John, for sharing your insights today. All right, just keep on sharing your insights here on DepEd Teaches for our viewers. Also, you can also share your insights in your own social media accounts like your personal Facebook page and Twitter. Don't forget to use the hashtag #ISupportDepEdTeaches and #DepEdTeaches episode 36.
To all our loyal viewers who consistently watch and support every episode in DepEdTeaches, don't forget to register. You see the link on the screen, and our evaluation will be given on the last week of September. So we hope you had another wonderful learning journey with us.
On behalf of the curriculum and instruction strand, let's commit ourselves to lifelong learning for everyone who keeps learning, stays younger, and have a brighter future ahead. Hence, our mission here on DepEd Teaches is empowering teachers, enabling learners. A blessed afternoon, everyone.